the bottom button on the back a few seconds until the light flashes. The A, B, X, Y buttons change color each time you press one. Pressing one time right on the D-pad changes what part of the controller you want to change. Then simply hold the button on the back again to go back to play mode.